Hello and welcome. In this video tutorial, you will get to know the home menu in the EMS-4 display. You will learn how to arrange the split screen as required and how to read the three home operating screens. We are in the home operating screen. You see a split screen. You can swipe both at the top and at the bottom to see more operating images. You can display all current data and operating values in three operating screens: bar graph, load capacity curve, and working range limitation. Arrange the split screen as it suits you. You can use this icon to display the lower part in full screen mode. You can tell that the feature is active because the button turns blue. You can view each of the three operating images in full screen mode. In the bar chart, you can see the current radius, the current load, and the current lowering depth. The white bars turn yellow when a 90% overload warning is reached, and red when the 100% overload limit is reached. Next to it, you can see the current wind speed, the chip inclination, and the angle of rotation. Here, you can display the lifting capacity depending on the radius. The data is displayed here depending on the selected load torque curve. The door icon will take you back. Here you can display reference points or set new points. When you save a new point, the current position of the trolley, luffing, hoist, and slewing gear is saved. Give the new reference point a name and save it. You can delete unnecessary reference points via the trash can icon. Stored reference points are displayed in the bar chart as gray crosshairs. They glow green as soon as the reach, lowering depth, and angle of rotation are exactly the same as the stored values. Here you can see the lifting capacity curve with the current values. To the right of it is the sensor display. With a tap on a sensor value, you can replace it with any other value you like. In the working range limitation, ABB, stored boundary figures and current sensor values are displayed. Again, you can swap the gray values for others if you want. The boundary function of the working range limitation is active when at least one valid boundary figure has been taught by an authorized crane specialist. You can use this button to display the reference points or create new ones. This button allows you to align the chip view with the direction the crane is currently pointed. Things you should remember. Both above and below, you can display current operating screens and camera images. Combine the view the way you require it. Active buttons glow blue. You can tap and activate white buttons. Features that are not available are indicated by gray buttons. In the home menu, you can display the operating screens bar chart, load capacity curve, and working range limitation. Good job! Now you know your way around the home menu. You can arrange the split screen as you need it and read the current crane data from the operating screens. Congratulations on your new knowledge about the EMS-4 and TCOS.